Well, hello. Welcome to another video, Making the Game Songbringer. I'm your host, Wizard Fu. The Invisible Wizard talking to you right now. Today I'm working on 5 new achievements for this new update. There's Arena. This one, you complete the arena, of course. This one is Ascendant. This is when you gain the battle meditation. Charger. When you've completed 50 charge attacks. Highlander, when you craft the hyper boots. And Pyromaniac, when you craft the flamethrower. Both of those are hidden. So this is going to be a quick video. I got a busy afternoon planned, so I got some other stuff to get to. I'm just going to be taking some screenshots and creating artwork for these 5 achievements, and then implementing the code to actually make them happen. So... I believe I can actually check in when I've started here already. Arena, Gladiator, Ascendant, Charger, Boots, Flamethrower. All right, so I want to go to the arena. Let's take a screenshot there. It's fine to take a screenshot of the whole screen. Actually, before I might have actually done the small screen. Let's just do that in case. And then also the HUD needs to be a different kind of HUD mode. Heroes invisible, there we go. Hopefully that, dude, there's still enemies, because I want there to be an enemy. I want us to be able to get to... So what do I do? I think that's probably good, that shot right there. But we'll do one more. Oh, you know what? I should definitely get these opened up. In Photoshop so I can make sure I got the right format here. So these are 114 by 64. Which is like the same as 420 by 236. Which hopefully I've got the right size there. Yes. Okay, so there's how it would look. With that shot. Okay, glad we got the right size. Let's get one of these other ones. To see if this works or how it looks compared to the other. I don't know. I think this other one looks a little more dramatic. Like that. Okay, we'll just keep it like that. No need to go and do too much work when this obviously looks a little bit better. Okay, so you remember how these get all get exported. There's this tiny one that's square. There's a tiny one that's square and gray. Oh, and then the W is big. Let's just make sure. Those are 64 by 64, and these are 1920 by 1080. That's right. Okay, so this can get exported as Achievement Arena W. So W minus minus. And then we need, let's crop it. Temporarily. Okay, let's check all those out, make sure we're all good. Yep, minus minus, colored, W, color, cool. Okay, that's one down. All right, next up, we have the Ascendant. Which is when you gain the battle meditation. It's on the top of the world. Thank you. Let's do a couple more of these with a different time. This is kind of a dramatically cool scene at night. Even though there's stars the whole time. I'm lazy. I actually kind of like the daytime ones better today. And of all the daytime ones between these two, I think I like... I kind of like all these, but this one, maybe. Whoa, 65. Shoot, did I make the other one 65? Okay, this one's 64. Must have accidentally let go of the shift key or something. All right, two down. Charge and boots. Boots will be cool one to do with lightning on the screen. Charge is just the, you know, the charge animation. And then the flamethrower, same thing, using the flamethrower. Okay, so all those are with the hero on the screen. Quick break. Okay, so where to do the charged attack? What's a good backdrop for that? I'm thinking the overworld. I've already done the sword chamber, so that's not really a good place for it, but the... Actually, I'm probably going to want to use this guy. Screen flick. I'm going to be recording the screen twice. But window size 1080. I guess we gotta find a good area for this first. Okay, let's just run around the overworld until something looks good. That's gonna be all we need is one frame. First frame right there is actually might be just right. Let's see, like, if we do. That's good too. Okay, that's good enough. Something in there is going to be worthy. Those last two actually look pretty good. So try them both. Shoot, I gotta get going soon. Okay, this is the last one. Kind of like the bigger triangle. Okay, so 3 out of the 5 are finished. I do gotta get going, so yeah, after afternoon activities, I'll get to the other two, and then hooking them up in the code. It's pretty simple to hook them up in the code, just when an event happens, trigger the achievement, and that's it. So thanks for watching this video, appreciate you. Talk to you later.